So peaceful here. What is this place?
I get to prepare Lord Jinroku's bath tonight.
I thought you were Lord Jinroku, but you're another samurai. Welcome, my lord.
Another samurai?
You haven't heard of Lord Jinroku? He's a legendary samurai.
I'd like to meet him. When will he return?
Soon. Join us for dinner. Perhaps he'll share one of his grand stories with you.
My dangerous mission. Don't worry, I'm unharmed.
Oh, I wasn't expecting a visitor. We're happy to have you, of course.
Thank you. I didn't realize any other samurai had survived.
It was a fierce battle, wasn't it? The beaches of Komatsu ran red with blood that terrible day.
We fought at Komoda.
Of course. Forgive me. I'm tired from a long ride. Please, have Nabe show you the bath. We can speak more over dinner.
Please follow me, my lord.
How much do you know of Lord Jinroku?
He tells us everything. If it wasn't for him, we would have lost the whole island.
When you met him, was he armed?
He gave everything to save Tsushima except his horse. It's at the stables.
My bath can wait. I want to look at his horse. normal tools. Nothing out of the ordinary. A farm horse. Never seen battle. I know this saddle. It belonged to Lord Higuchi.
Jinroku is no samurai. I'll get the truth from him. Where is Jinroku?
He left quickly after you went to the bath. It must have been important.
I'll find him.
We need to talk.
Stop running, you fool! Stop! Before it's too late!
I don't want to kill you. Stop!
I wasn't hurting anyone.
I challenge you to a duel!
You want to fight me?
Yes. It's the only way.
If that's your wish, I accept.
I don't want to die. I surrender. I'm sorry.
Tell me who you really are.
I'm nobody. I was just trying to survive.
You're impersonating a samurai and bringing dishonor to the name. And you're taking advantage of those women.
I know. Please, my lord, let me live. I'll never go back there again.
Leave. And if I ever see you wearing that armor again, we will finish our duel.
I wasn't hurting anyone.
Fool. I should tell those women the truth.
Lord Sakai, welcome back.
Jinroku wasn't the man you thought. He wasn't a samurai at all.
Ah, he told you the truth.
You knew he was lying?
He seemed harmless, and we enjoy having him around. I hope you didn't kill him.
He's alive, but he won't be coming back.
I'll tell the others he left on an important mission. We were fine without him. We will be again.
Mother spent her last weeks in the hot springs. Even then, she'd never get her hair wet. Good horse, Nobu.
Faster, Nobu! Fire! fight thee!
Nobu, come on! Hey-ya!
Jin. We looked them in the eye. With courage. Only cowards strike from the shadows.
Forgive me, Uncle.
Shut up! Yago! Zipsake Birk! Bartila! Yago! Zipsake Birk! Sen 내게 못 했어.
You
are some nuts!
Stand and fight me! Alek Bochich!
Yeah!
go. Watch his belly.
Beach bus.
I had the samurai in the heart.
Hey! Oh!